Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Now students, we are going to solve exercise 10.2 question 2. Construct an equilateral triangle of side 5.5 cm. Now students, in this triangle, equilateral triangle is there. It means the three sides of triangle are equal of 5.5 cm. Using this, we will construct equilateral triangle. Let us construct. Exercise 10.2 question 2. An equilateral triangle of side 5.5 cm. Okay students, so first of all we will draw rough sketch. Triangle ABC 5.5, 5.5 and 5.5 cm. Now students, we are going to this equilateral triangle by step. So what will be the first step? Draw a line BC of length 5.5 cm. So students, first of all draw base, and base line is BC of 5.5 cm. Let us draw 5.5 cm BC. 5.5. Okay, 5.5. Give the name B and C. Okay students, now according to the second step, with B as a center, draw an arc of radius 5.5 cm from B. So students, take B as a center and draw an arc of 5.5 cm. So 5.5 cm, take an arc 5.5. Okay, see, it is 5.5. Now take B as a center and draw an arc of 5.5. Okay, now students, what will be the next step? With C as a center, draw an arc of radius 5.5 cm from C. Now students, same process we have to do. Take C as a center and draw an arc of radius 5.5 cm from C. So take C as a center and draw an arc of 5.5. Students, these two arcs you have to draw in this manner, that two arcs are intersected. Okay, now point out here where two arcs are intersected to each other. Give the name that A. It is A. Okay, now next step is, now point out A where two arcs are intersected. Next step, join AB and AC. So triangle ABC is required triangle. Now students, let us join AB and AC. AB and AC. Okay students, so this is the perfect triangle, 5.5 cm, and equilateral triangle also. I hope you understood it. Now students, note down the steps. In this way you have to write down the steps. Okay, thanks.